I can't manage living. And it's your fault.
What's the matter?
It's Nicholas.
Oh yeah, something happened.
Yes, he's not well.
What's going on?
Nothing.
Don't say nothing. Explain it to me. Nicholas, why have you stopped going to school?
When you met my father, did you know he was married?
I...
Did you?
Yes. I remember calling him my little sunbeam. My little sunbeam.